Chinese Legend film. Line number 8, Kai Wen Sun, Chinese Taipei. Line number 1, Walter Prampolini, Italy. Line number 7, Lei Tian, Chinese Taipei. Line number 2, Juan Camilo Ocampo, Colombia. Line number 6, Thomas Lubick, Czechia. Line number 3, David Villafañe, Spain. Line number 5, Ahmed Radawan, Miguel. Line number 4, Yuri Hiraiwa, Japan.
The best qualification time for this event was Yuri Hiraiwa from Japan, 141.50. And you can see Walter Pamprolini on lane one. This is the fourth time he swims the Biffins event. This will be the last individual event for the Italian, who already made 3 medals, 1 gold on the 50 meters Biffin with new world university record. We have Walter Prampolini, Italy, lane 1, Juan Camilo Campo, Colombia, lane 2, David Villafañe, Spain, lane 3, Yuri Hiraiwa, Japan, lane 4, Ahmed Radwan from Egypt, lane 5, 6, Thomas Ludwig from Czech Republic, lane 7, and number 8, Kaiwen Tseng, Chinese Taipei. It goes the start, the 50 meters underwater, and it goes Yuri Hiraiwa from Japan taking the little advantage over the competitors.
At the end of this event, we will
lane 8, K-1-10 from Chinese Taipei leading the event with Yuri Hiraiwa from Japan. And it's the lane 3 taking a recover, David Villafañe from Spain. And lane number 5, Ahmed Radwan is also on the fight for the gold medal. 100 meters and 50 seconds. Excellent turn from the Egyptian. It's the turn that gives the Egyptian the advantage.
We will start immediately after the end of this event. Thank you.
Walter Pamplini, lane 1. Lane 5, Ahmed Radwan. Egypt and Italian for the gold medal. Egypt is winning. Egypt is winning for the turn. Is the best turn from the Egyptian that give him the winning. The silver medal goes to Pamprolini. Gold medal for Ahmed Radwan. Ahmed Radwan from Egypt. And Ahmed just made the bronze medal of the 50 meters. Biffins, now the gold medal for Egypt. Excellent closure for the Egyptian. 138.83, and it's a new World University record for Radwan Ahmed. Radwan Ahmed, Egypt, has a new World University record.
Continuamos con la premiación de la prueba 100 metros superficie femenino y 100 metros vialetas femenino. Now please, we will continue the award ceremony for the event 100 surfing woman and then immediately 100 beating woman. Please, the athletes come behind the podium for the award ceremony. Thank you very much.